Welcome back, guys, to another video of LEGO Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Last time we started episode two. Actually, we did a lot on the last level. We got like all of my missions, all of those. Oh yeah, that's a good Padmé skin. I like that. I like that. Padmé has so much appearances in the prequels, like so much different dresses. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh! Look at this! Oh! This thing. You check on Anakin's mother. That's a plot in this.
I don't remember this brand.
Yeah, I know that you've watched them a long time. No, this wasn't in the Clone Saga. It included the Obi-Wan plot. When I think it was like the Zamasal chase, then discovering Kamino, where you go to Kamino. Then the droid factory, then a Jedi arena, and going to Calvary, then a Count Dooku fight, so. Didn't
You're
really have
so far away from
didn't
me.
have time for this part. I'm gonna have to leave it behind. Naboo looks so nice. I would love to go to Naboo in real life. Like somewhere like Naboo. Like this place looks incredible. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh yeah. We need to get to the hangar. Can I get? Wait. I wanna. I wanna. I wanna go to the hangar. Okay. I'm gonna. Yeah. Away from me. Okay. Okay, in here, let's go. This is it. Oh yeah, Tatooine. There was the other option, not Tatooine space. Right. Okay. Just making sure.
Mos Eisley.
Yeah, that's in episode four. Tatooine is on all three of the prequels because it's in episode three as well, you know, at the end. It's taking a long time. Wait, no, it's not. Yeah. Let's go. It's the exact same as when we left it.
It's so funny watching her. She looks like Dumbledore in this.
What? Dumbledore?
Yeah.
I would never think that you would have said Dumbledore. What a! Oh god, oh god, I'm running, I'm running. Nightmares. Oh god, oh no. Great to see you again, Watto.
Little liar!
What do you know? My mother, where is she?
He walks right in the middle
I
of
sold
us.
her
Get out of here, this is very important.
To a moisture farmer named the Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Okay, we need to head out to the desert now. This is a Twi'lek species, okay. Gotta be lore accurate here. Okay, the Jundland Wastes. This is where we need to go. 34. Kyber Brick out there. Going to the Lars homestead for the first time. Let's go. What's that like the little hand movement you were making there? What was that? Max speed 800 kilometers per hour. Well, this is Star Wars. You don't have kilometers. No, Star Wars is different. I think it's like parsecs is like a measurement of speed or time or something. I don't even know. YT-2400 light freighter ship class. Okay. Hey, wait, what's up here? What's this then? I need an Imperial for that. Okay. What is that C-3PO? Yeah, that's C-3PO. He's well, it's white though. I think C-3PO is like gray here. Oh, I'm an astromech. I'm going zooming around here. Oh, that's C-3PO right there. Wait. Look, that's C-3PO.
3PO? The
maker. Hasn't got his gold plating yet.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was
about
halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where oh, Anakin's getting angry.
To find my mother.
You may not like it, but you find out there, kid.
It seems to feel rusted.
I
can't change. Ah!
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
No! Oh, come back.
From the fair. Okay, I'm up.
I sense something.
God. Oh no.
My mother is here.
The Tusken Raid. Why is 3PO coming? Could it be R2? I love how Steve was just standing outside that I was just waiting. Padme and R2 stayed behind.
Why couldn't I save her?
C-3PO has been tortured. He's seen things.
I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the senator at all costs.
Okay. Anakin's definitely gonna stay where he is.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
What?
Battle.
Yeah, we need to go to the droid factory.
Master Windu gave me strict orders to stay here.
Shut up, Anakin. Always following the rules like a nerd. I'm the missile now. Okay, so okay, this is where we have to land. Geonosis looks like the sun, isn't it? That's not as bright as the sun. Okay. Look at that. Oh yeah, I can move around. Oh, down. Whoa. Oh no! Geonosis Stalgassen 5. What's up, H1NT? Okay, I'm being Anakin. I'm an Anakin person, okay. Geonosis, are you looking good? Shut up, 3PO. God. It was a lot more straightforward in the film.
God. Where are you?
Wait, I'm sorry, I fell down. Okay.
We
Yeah, in a hole, like in a, like, you know, it's awesome. We can ride this thing. Oh my god, is this a boss fight? Boss fight, I guess that's not, oh, actually, it's just a little speeder. Okay, anyway, so, oh, I think this is what we're supposed to do. Right here. Okay. Well, so this is where we're supposed to be. Oh. Oh yeah.
Now come on. Obi-Wan is down there somewhere.
Droid Factory Frenzy, let's go. These are my favorite levels from the complete saga, so. Let's
see. I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Tough luck, partner. Everything is war in this universe. Oh no.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Okay.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
Okay. Oh wait, they're shooting us.
Oh god. Let's go. Let's give a throw. Oh god, the droids.
Can you start up those power cells?
Not really, man. Playing as those droids. Are you gonna play as Padme and Anakin, really? Oh my god! I forgot you can do that. Okay. C3, I think C3PO can just do more and more with each game. Okay. Okay, R2. Let's go. Road there, okay. Confirm? No.
You move the red tea around to get it.
Oh,
wait, that's it.
And no, then.
Yeah. That's fine. Yes, that. No. These are. Yes. Oh. Oh, yeah, you moved that. Now the answer, huh? Right? And then move the outside down. Yeah.
Yeah. That all makes sense now. I'm so close to bloody droids. This isn't fair. I guess I could look.
So is there anything?
There's something here. Wait, oh god. Oh! Don't
kill it.
Oh. Okay. Some stuff with as Anakin.
I don't know.
Oh my god, I'm sorry, Arthur. Okay. Maybe you need to be padmated or something. Damn it. Maybe she just has to grapple. Wait, there was a thing.
What?
Where are you? What are you doing? And shoot that again, right? Keep shooting it. Okay. Oh, put in here. Oh, put it in that thing. Other one. Oh, yeah, that one. Was it? Find a route through the droid factory. It's like, why are you doing that? Like, aren't you supposed to be doing something here? Like,
I am.
Okay, place it down. Yeah, okay, to the PR, this is what I call some aggressive negotiations. Ooh. Oh god.
Okay.
Look, no, it won't work. This. I want to be Padme. I don't want to be these two boys.
It keeps going over there. Okay. This.
There's a mini kit there. Okay, how can we switch controllers? Because I want to see what's going on here. Okay. Oh, I'm back as Anakin. Oh, yeah. It was like a thing. Anyway. Yeah. What's this thing? Oh, okay. You could try it, Anakin. Do or do not. There is no try. So. Macro, you have to pick apart those things to be able to build something. To do. A move. What was it? I said a move. Look, go over there.
Okay, what do I do?
It said a, like, to move. Something. It's like. Really? We have to shoot something up there. Right gameplay here, Padme. Maybe, if you hang on, I'm going to get across here. Reassemble. I don't know what to do. Wow. So we have to find, you have to find a route through the droid factory. Okay, we'll try to do something like that, shoot something random. Yeah.
Oh, I got it.
What happened? What did you do? Come on, I wanna play as a friend's part. I am playing in this part. Ah! I'm so confused. Okay, I'll give you his legs. Oh no. Yeah, confirmed. Okay, I want to reassemble with How do I do this? Where's our two go? R2, get through here. Oh! R2 just instantly fell down there. Oh my god, okay. There we go. Alright, what are you doing? Okay, I think, okay, I'm gonna... Alright, yeah. Oh!
How am I supposed to get up there?
Well, I think you're supposed to go a different way. Go over that way, I think. Okay, I'll do this one. All the way around again. Oh no, because there we go, there we go. Ah, yeah, got it. Okay. Okay, there we go. Yes. What? No. What I want to play is Anakin the Padme. Oh damn it! Fell into the abyss. Well, they get empties. No. Okay. Okay. No, oh, I thought I was going to move closer. Oh my god. Or should you check out some Geonosians for fun?
See you over there.
oh, I'm over there. Where can I be? I really want to be Anakin. Something. Obi-Wan. I need to get back across there. Oh. can't do this. I jumped. Okay. Where did I jump? Yes. This is damage me out of those dust. What, damn it. I can't get in there. Oh no. Yeah, I bet they're gonna be nosed. Try to die. It's kind of... There we go. Please play as like Anakin or someone. Yes. Anakin. Yeah, okay. Whatever.
Padme, no!
Padme. Sleep. Okay. Why am I playing as sleep to forget? I want to be Anakin! Like, I don't understand. Why can't I be Anakin? I'm killing him. Does it come back? If we were able to play as Anakin, we could get it.
Oh yeah.
Moving minikit on the map. Ooh.
You go off the edge.
Grapple, or grapple?